Lawyer for Penn State says that, or tells ABC News that the school has reached legal settlements with all but six of the men who sued during the Jerry Sandusky case. 25 of the 31 men who claimed they were abused by Sandusky have reached deals totaling millions of dollars. Among those who have settled is Sandusky's adopted son and nearly all of the other individuals who testified against Sandusky at his trial.